Hello, and welcome to something a little odd. Well, first of all, we gotta make an engine for it. I'm sure it's in the title already, but... Oh no. Wait. We're making a bumper car! that's better. Can we increase the size at all? Too big. Help. We don't exactly need to be that much. An engine, to be honest. Wait a minute. Oh. New idea. Just immediately popped in the head. The most powerful bumper car. To exist. No turbos, but quality up. This is gonna be kind of funny. And send it off as is, but it's already more powerful than any. Wait, what? There is absolutely no way. Oh my god. Okay. That changes something. Can we change it to where we can have... Almost. If only. That would be so amazing. But hey, 10,000 RPM as a... Turns yellow, that's when we stop. Yep. Right there. Now, I can't... There it is. There's our power increase. I gotta remember too that this is barely that big of an engine. Okay, and turbo. It wants to be powerful. I know it does. By the looks of things. Okay. Bonk. Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk, 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 bonk. Four. Right there. Unless it goes higher. That seems to be the death point for some reason. So let's leave it. I think I passed it. Yep, there it is. Let's leave it there because that's funny to me. Compressor seems to be killing things. Love the fact I can get this much power out of a oops. All right. Just a bumper car that is long, apparently. Leave it, leave it. Oh, you kind of need some room to put your legs, don't you? That is small. I see. Let's see if we can even put a seat in this thing. Wow, we can. Can we put a steering wheel? It's kind of broken, isn't it? Can I not bring it any forward? That's kind of dumb. Surely I can put that one in. Nice. That works. Break if it's well, I guess technically this one would. Yeah, that's all it needs. That's all it needs. What have I done? There we go. How about you can get some air intake? At turbine, yeah, sure. The giant turbine back of this thing. More like you would have a stepping stool right here or something. Okay. I mean, you gotta remember, this thing is meant to budge against other cars. And it has a turbo, think of that for a moment. Can I not move it once I put it on? Okay, fine. Goodbye. Oh well. Interesting. Oops. Oh boy. Front tires are narrow. Okay. There's not much going into these, so sure. Can't exactly do that, Chief. Tires is as wide as they can be. Alright, send it over to BMG and ignore all the warnings. And send it to like an arena or something. See what it does against other bumper cars. And here we are in BMG, where the tires are immediately giving out. And that's funny to me. It was the parking brake burning? Why? Jelly it is. Collapsed. Oh no. steering wheel doesn't turn with the actual car. I'm sad about that. Alright, I guess it would make sense to put in a bunch of these guys. Because why not? And 4 should do for now. Oh god. Derby, like, game mode that you can do, but unfortunately I didn't see one, and we broke the wheel. Well, now is a good time to show what happens if, you scramble the parts on a automation-made car. Whatever this is. Can I drive? No. I can look at the car at least. Pretty cool. Someone stole our engine. That's fine. Let me know what you think down below. If you like this video, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Share the video and ring that bell to get notifications of when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and builds you'd like to see. This was a weird one. I've always seen it, and I was like, I want to build that one day. And I just decided to sit down and do it. Peace.